Okay, we're just outside the Playboy Mansion. The Easter egg with topless women in the Playboy Mansion. Today, I'm going to be showing you this Easter egg. But first, I'm going to show you the location to this to the Playboy Mansion. So what the street's called Richmond, and it's just not too far away from the golf place and the Los Santos Golf Club. Okay, I'm gonna go show you a look around in the Playboy Mansion. So when you walk into the Playboy Mansion, first thing you're gonna do, turn right here. Turn left. Turn right. Left. And you'll see a table.
Hey! I'm over here!
And you'll see a topless girl. But first, let me take a selfie. Now, I'm gonna go show you around near the pool.
Ooh, I'm gonna think about that booty, putting it right in the spank.
You go straight down these stairs, and you see heaps of lights at night. And you'll see another topless girl dancing right there. And as I walk in closer, you'll see even more naked women. Another one. Oh, that's one of the Playboy Mansion actors. Okay, I'm gonna show you inside these rocks in the pool. There'll be a few people dancing at night. So, that's all I've got to show you for today on this video. If you like this video, and you really like what you see, click the like button below, subscribe, share this video out with your friends, make this go viral, so, see you later with some more Easter eggs.